Attorney General's opinion is that they are legal by municipalities, and masks are now required in public places for anyone over the age of 12 in the city of Clemson. City Council passed that emergency ordinance last night after the Attorney General's opinion came down. It's up to parents whether children under the age of 12 wear a mask. Violators face a misdemeanor offense and penalties.